door. Just walk right through me.
No. Porque ya tengo planes para... Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
Looked like you just ran a marathon. Something happened?
Years of merc work, and yet still sweat like a roasted pig when I talk to my ma. Can't help yourself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We're only here because Dex is pulling the strings. Doubt that puts us in the same league as them.
Oh, but we are. They just don't know it yet.
Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. The proper burials were still a thing.
And who might you clowns be?
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. This is it.
Best leave ever.
Jordan Night City.
Hey.
Right there.
Grab a seat. Beatty. Give a sec.
Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa? Maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All set?
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Tonight City.
And the afterlife.
Dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
I live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha-ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Deshawn, see you now.
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
This way.
Damn, Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard Eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now. Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanted to see what's good, or was there something else? Mr. V?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me, too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing, then. Clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Compeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me, when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon?
Yeah,
okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transport's a Delamate.
Prima's cab company in All Night City. Not a ma.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plan and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30. We deserve more.
Fine, 35, and that's my final offer.
I can live with that. It's my final offer, too.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. They're actually kind of fun. Last thing, Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Kilo.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty. Don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues? Now's your chance.
You and Dex know each other a while.
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Just don't forget to suit up.
Thank you.
My systems inform me that we await one other passenger.
Yep, on his way, catching up.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. No, Jack.
We are nearing our
destination. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Never mind. Delete that. Forget about it.
Deleted and forgotten. Madres V. This is the most important day of my fucking life.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess, and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought, try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the
Welcome
Flathead.
Welcome to Compeki Flat.
Don't worry, got this.
Listen, if anything, you can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holm. sir?
Hold on. Got something.
Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
I don't intend to explain myself to you or anyone else.
Actually, we have rules, see? And they say you have to.
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyber psycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
The world's most expensive model.
I didn't do so.
Those girls. I don't know, man.
Bar don't look too shabby.
They're top of the line.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
Nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Like somebody put clothes on a dog.
Oh, yeah, because you look so much better.
I just feel weird.
Suit it up again. Right. Now you can kick the rat out of the corp, but you'll never kick the corp out of the rat. Well, here we are.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. offers quickest access to the Dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Nothing? Come on, can't be that hard.
Flathead prep to go?
Almost there, carnal. Weren't you supposed to look for the shaft?
Flathead prep to go?
Almost there, Carter. Still nothing? Come on, can't be that hard.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set. Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try.
And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, "Sorry for the mess." There was blood everywhere. But at least he left a tip. Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn
bug?
Justice?
Bug, got a hitch.
What now?
Housekeeping's in my way.
Okay, got a distractor. Let's see what's on the subnet.
Who?
All right, on it.
You know, good looking.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Has that naughty look in his
eye? Somehow, I doubt it.
He's staying in the penthouse. Mean you're a noble Arasaka.
What would you say to
the
TV?
I'd say
might
keep looking.
Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart. Always itching for a ride.
Got a small
ride.
Panel.
I give him
no,
a ride
not in the least.
Wipe him out.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality
Honey,
controller.
Stick to wiping that glass,
Green,
huh?
Yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize it.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in. Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Como se hace? How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
do you think? Why'd he give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Went down the same road, didn't you? Hooked up the Valentinos, spewed some lead, then walked away.
Hey, that ain't the same thing. Haywood's not some fucking palace in Japan. I didn't have no choices. And I paid a price for it too, remember? 3 slugs to the chest. Feels like one's still in my left lung. Don't be putting me on a level with that hijo de puta. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass?
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch. Personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me 2.
They got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Preem.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guess that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Find cover.
Where?
That pillar. Try that.
You're fucking kidding.
No. Inside it now.
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
fuck are they talking about? Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
首を突っ込まないでくれって言っただろう。ハウファック。外してくれ。アラサカ様、まだボディチェックが終わっていません。私の息子だ。例のものを回収しましょうか。私がやる。
私が気づかないとでも思ったのか。そもそも俺のことを気に。傲慢だよ。頼信、どうしてここへ。直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡せなど、私たちの未来を。<笑>俺たちの未来、俺たちなんかの間違いだろ。
あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに超えてはならない一線を超えたのだ。これまでお前の向こうには目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。 この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
誰かが父に毒を持った。毒を。そうだ、頼信さん。しかし竹村、お前の仕事は何。
何の話です。
単純な質問だ。答えろ。
what the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
Don't fucking pops.
You know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window, now. Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now. I've been made.
Bug!
Dios santo bendito. Just lost T.
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
Jackie. Look down. Yep! That's fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
If they're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Oh shit!
Close one.
The relic. Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
How's the biochip?
I don't know. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and drop it.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it.
En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amen.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Yeah, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Gray. Now let's get out of here.
Throughout the Kentucky Plaza. Please remain in the
over now.
And follow all the rules given by the
time for your
this was a drill, why'd they send it? In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Careful now.
Located in the
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
What do we have here? Be catch! Careful.
Got it.
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary?
Well, the doors to the terrace is damaged.
Then take another look.
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Hide!
Another extremist!
They spotted us!
Started security clearance.
Why? 'Cause you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Tell me!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Rope. A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me. You. We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, hush, no.
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Dick Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Me in. He waiting.
Enterprise, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka would be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
I'll fucking kill
Seems
you!
I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me. Thank you.